Alright, back on Alan Wake in the barn. Believe I was trying to get downstairs. Yeah, thanks for not helping me, Barry. Oh, no. The door shut. It must have rewound a little bit. So I'm gonna have to fight all those things again. Here we go. The rope-a-dope. There we go. All right, we're down to 3 shells. That's not a lot. Not a lot at all. One of these mother. Got him. Alright. Who else is out here? Shut up, Barry. You don't do a damn thing. Oh, come on. Ow, what the fuck? Fuck! Oh! Oh! Yeah, dodge into it. Smart. I'm dead. There's just too many. Oh! Alright, maybe we'll try to get the big guy with the shotgun. Is there more ammo or anything out here? Anything at all that I could use? I was wondering if the wires would help. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. All Oh, come on, I press dodge. Alan, get it together. Alright, let's just try to stand by the wires here. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Another one down. There's another one. Shit, I had to pull this out just in case. So low on health. Is this even doing anything? I mean, I'm pretty sure this is the way I have to go, right? There we go. I thought I was, like, aiming it in. I guess not, I don't know. It's pressing it. Oh, there you are, Barry. Thanks for all the help.
I'd have to find another way.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Be careful, Al!
Try to make some money and not help Alan. Come on. This is bullshit. What? The fucking door's locked? Hey, what kind of bullshit is that? The fucking door's locked? What is this? I was kind of hoping for some more ammo. Alright, what's gonna fucking jump out up here? Use an elevator to get down.
Had to be the Anderson's home, other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods.
They got the goods, baby. Oh, I gotta kick that motherfucker open too. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, wait, was it? That was all that was here? We have to go back up or what? See? Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Ooh. Oh, come on, it can reverse kill me. At least I know I'm going the right way. Alright, here we go, motherfucker.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, tell me about it. Alright. Kick it out of the way! Yeah. Oh. Oh, now what? Why? Where's it go? Over there, okay. What the fuck? Is that it? It's never it, but siloed. Oh, am I supposed to go around or something? I thought maybe the switch would be in the house. I don't know. Here we go. This is probably the door.
Ow! I had to find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Oh yeah, go into the room with the flickering fucking... Go ahead.
Hey, what's the hold up? Come on, this place is all dusty. You know I got my allergies.
You shut up, Barry. Maybe you should fucking do something.
I think we're gonna have to work together to open the door. It's pretty heavy. Hey,
there, finally.
Farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there.
You think so?
This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Exactly. Oh no, you want this side? Wow. It's gonna make it difficult, don't you, Barry?
Lights are out. Guess we better check the fuse box.
Get some big check the fuse box. You just gonna stand out there again while I fucking do everything?
Power downstairs was out, but I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box.
Which is... I hear that breathing. And that. Who is that? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. They're fucking... The doors are locked. Alright. What is...
We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light?
What? You put that together?
Cynthia Weaver.
Right! Must be!
Fuck yeah.
Okay. We need to find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah. What the hell?
There you go. Uh-oh. And as the boys get inebriated, the darkness draws near. Oh look, there's the cardboard cutout.
I'm gonna stick by you, no matter what, ever, Al.
You're my brother. I'm a writer, goddammit.
Correct.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year. And they'd be the best books that year.
No, you couldn't.
That's right, I could. But I'm a writer.
What?
It's probably moonshine.
I just miss her. I just want her here with me.
I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it up.
I'm still waiting for something to like come and attack us. Okay. So I can just move the...
And yet, it was more than that. It was the truth. A suppressed memory unearthed by the Anderson's moonshine. I was there.
Ah, I fucking called it. No, it was moonshine. Birdlight Cabin. I don't remember that. I don't know, I didn't pay attention.
I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remembered being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off.
Alice! Alice! Ah!
thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness.
And then you went down here, right? I think I remember doing this. Was the last vague I jumped. That night. Okay.
After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript.
Exactly.
I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
Alice!
Jagger had Alice, and so she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she didn't drown after all.
Huh?
Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Yes.
Huh? I don't know. I don't think it's good to listen to Chancellor Palpatine.
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me, made me her puppet.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can apologize.
Alice!
You laugh at the whole thing together and put it behind you.
Alice!
She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
No, no, no!
It's your fault your wife is dead. You are guilty. All she wanted was to help you, right? You killed her. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice, and the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Yes. All right. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back.
Me?
No. I wrote it.
I remembered it all now. In the dark, I'd written for days, a week, almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Jagger had been my editor, whispering in my ear, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. I thought I was saving Alice. Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story, to bring a light into the cabin to release me before I could finish, to interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Zane was weak and far away. But I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free.
It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry. You know I'm here. It will be back soon. She stole the skin of my armor a long time ago. She looks so old.
My mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape. The weeks
passed.
I was barely conscious and fading fast. It had to have cost Zane terribly. thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night.
Uh-oh. And that's how that happened. It's all coming together.
It's my fault.
That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
James Joyce? Did I hear that right?